is God's country. I don't care what my headstone reads or what kind of pine wood box I end up in.